A riverkeeper, I like to say we wear many hats, you know, and every day is different. Some days I'm an advocate, some days I'm a scientist, some days I'm an educator, some days I'm all of that and more. And ultimately it kind of boils down to, you know, riverkeepers, we are the voice for the river, and we are the voice for the people of the river.